I imagine when I got to this period of my life, I'd be playing Henry Fonda and James Stewart kind of roles, and they don't really make those kind of movies anymore. And so out of the dissatisfaction of the roles that are being offered, I said I'd rather do something and be in control of my own destiny.
TV has changed some of that, though, hasn't it?
Absolutely.
There are so many great roles. Yeah. I mean, it's the phrase is being perhaps overused, but it is peak TV. I mean,
it is a new golden age of television.
Such great writing, and you're on one of those shows.
Yeah, Stranger Things is a great. It's a wonderful opportunity for me to do some things with some young filmmakers, the Duffer Brothers and Sean Levy, to be able to take that character and really change him from what was written on the page. He was a guy wearing a flannel shirt and jeans and boots and a couple of days' growth of beard. And I said that I don't really see him that way. I'd like to wear a suit like Cary Grant in North by Northwest, and I'm gonna dye my hair white like Robert Shaw. And I think When We Were Lions, I think was his
right,
name.
Right, yeah.
And all that dialogue that you have for me, I'm gonna give that to the characters around me and just be kind of a more dangerous, more silent character that I'm sure that I've seen that character in some film and I'm stealing it from somebody else. I'm living vicariously through a bunch of other characters.